Find our seat.
Hey, yeah, no, I'm coming. Hold up. Go. Hey, what's up, baby?
Hey, let's go, Freak. Let's get this win, baby.
Hey, yo, FOF, right here. Hey, who want to meet up after, yo? Call me.
Vic, let's
call
me. Come sit down. Come on, the game's about to start.
Play
Tabletop Gaming Club is now accepting new members. If you have a passion for tabletop games, we'd like you to roll on by. S. Lanigan. That's his first personal foul. First team foul. Shooting for Fairview. Dominic Pagnotti. At the line for two.
Patrick Ewing, Dikembe Mutombo, Alonzo Mourning, and the answer, Allen Iverson. One word unites these men. Georgetown. Hoyas. There's an attitude that comes with wearing a Georgetown jersey. Man, an attitude you already possess. You will be able to develop at a top-tier, world-renowned institution in one of the greatest cities in our nation, if not the entire world. You will develop into a top prospect in the NBA under the guidance of a talented coaching staff. Legends deserve a legendary path, and that path goes through Georgetown.
Everyone knows the respect that Villanova has in the basketball world, and our NBA roster boasts some of the most talented and passionate players in the NBA. Just look at the current player, former Wildcat Kyle Lowry. This could be you, freak. No, this will be you. We have been fans of yours since you dominated that big outdoor park tournament in back-to-back years. See, we love players with that streetball edge to them. It adds a dynamic that leads to success in college. Philadelphia is a great stage for you to continue your basketball career, and Villanova is the perfect institution for you to develop as a man. We look forward to your decision, Villanova Wildcats.
If you were to ask me who we are at Louisville, I would respond that we are an essential basketball institution. We can boast 3 national championships, 10 Final Four appearances, 21 alumni who have received 25 All-American selections. 7 of the aforementioned have received 8 consensus All-American selections. Players such as Wes Unseld, Daryl Griffith, and Francisco Garcia. Freak, you are the essential player this year and for years to come. Bring that to Louisville. And I promise to you, your dreams will be fulfilled and basketball greatness awaits.
Gonna just find your seat this time?
Hey, see,
are you saving me?
Nah, I'm making phone calls, yo. I'm a networker. You know me. That's just what I do. Hey, yo, Freak. Hey, we're gonna make it rain tonight, baby. Woo!
Yeah, Freak, let's get that win. Look.
Hey, get them hunnets out. Get them hunnets out for your boy.
That's right, baby. That's right.
Let's go, Neil! Back up! Go! 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 Go trying to raise enough money for a new uniform. So stop by and get your vehicle clean. Interested in contributing to the school paper, new positions are opening up.
We can guarantee you three things, Freak. The ability to start and play significant minutes as a freshman, national media exposure, and the best coaching staff at the collegiate level. We at Arizona pride ourselves in excellence. And if you join the Wildcat Nation, not only will you be making a great decision, but quite frankly, it will get you to the professional level. Andre Iguodala, Sean Elliott, Steve Kerr, Jason Terry, and Damon Stoudemire. That's only a few of our great former Wildcats. Whatever decision you make, make the one that's best for you. And that's Arizona. All right, we'll see you in the fall to help us win our second championship.
What does it mean to be a Jayhawk? In a word, excellence. I'm reminded of the great Wilt Chamberlain, Kirk Heinrich, Andrew Wiggins, and the future Hall of Famer Paul "The Truth" Pierce. Careers that are a testament to the excellence of the University of Kansas. Freak, you deserve the best. That's Kansas. You deserve an enriched college experience. That's Kansas. You deserve to be a winner. That's Kansas. Our offer is clear. We await your decision in the next few weeks. If you have any questions, please contact me. Thanks for your time.
I'm not going to waste your time, Freak. I know this is a busy time for you. Schools are throwing the great alumni at you. Coaches are promising you playing time. Potential teammates are pitching you the perks of the respective universities. I get it. Not my first rodeo. I'm going to shoot it to you straight. We are excellent and proven at University of Connecticut, and we feel you'd be a great fit for our program. From Ray Allen, Rip Hamilton, Rudy Gay, Kemba Walker, to Shabazz Napier, we've had a great deal of perfect fits. So excuse me if I'm confident you will make the right choice. This journey will begin if you select us, but it will never end. This navy blue runs deep. We wish you well, and we await your decision.
Boy's about to take it.
I need you to be on your best behavior tonight. This is an important game.
Give me
for Freak.
Come on, yo.
Vic, I'm serious.
Cece, my dear. Now, I know how important this game is. I'm just trying to make moves, yo. Freaky, he's going to take it all the way. He's leading this, all right? Business.
Come on, Freak. Show them no mercy.
Hey,
we got this title.
Up,
come on.
Up. We got this, my boy. We got this. And we take it state, man. We take it state. Hey, he take it state, though.
Vic, come on. Let's get our seat.
Okay.
My man.
Vic, I'm serious.
All right, let's go. Yo, she up on me, like, hard right now.
Team, defense!